All right, 19 years after model Jessica Lal was killed by Manu Sharma for denying a drink at a party, her sister has said she forgives him and won't object to his release from prison. Sabrina Lal, this younger sister of Jessica Lal, has conveyed her decision in a letter to Tihar prison authorities, where Manu Sharma has been locked up for the past 15 years. In 2006, Delhi High Court awarded life sentence to Manu Sharma for gunning down Jessica Lal, a model. In fact, the case saw pan-India outrage after the accused walked free. Manu Sharma is the son of former Congress leader Vinod Sharma.
I have been fighting this situation in my life since 1999. It's been a very long and uphill task. I've lost my sister, I've lost my parents. I know there comes a time in your life where you need to let go. You need to let go of anger, baggage, resentment. So I thought it would help me if I was able to be okay with Manu Sharma getting out of jail.
Let me quickly go across to my colleague Munish Pandey, who's joining me live for more on this story. Munish, you know, Sabrina Lal now going ahead and saying that she forgives Manu Sharma is one thing. That doesn't have any bearing as far as the justice system is concerned, or does it?
Yeah.
All right, we seem to have lost that line with Munish Pandey. So the big question now is, will this have any bearing as far as the ongoing conviction and the sentencing that, in fact, Manu Sharma is, as of now, going through as a Tihar prison? Let's listen into Sabrina Lal once again.
I've been fighting this situation in my life since 1999. It's been a very long and uphill task. I've lost my sister, I've lost my parents. I know there comes a time in your life where you need to let go. You need to let go of anger, baggage, resentment. So I thought it would help me if I was able to be okay with Manu Sharma getting out of jail.
All right, so this is the big story that is coming in right now. Jessica Lal murder case became one of the watershed moments as far as the Indian society and the protest against Manu Sharma is concerned. He was let off, and that led to a huge outrage. It was well covered in the media. She was a model who was shot at, in fact, point blank, by Manu Sharma at a party when she refused to, in fact, serve him a drink. This happened in 1999, and since then Manu Sharma has in fact spent 15 years in prison at Tihar.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.